So now we are discussing the program. We have taken two variables n and we have initialized the sum with the 0. Enter a positive integer because we are telling to the user not to enter any negative number because we are calculating the sum. So after that, when the positive integer is entered by the user, that will be read by using the scanf. That value will be stored in the integer variable n. Now sum is equal to sum plus n. So initially the n value is sum 5. Now the n value will be decremented to 4. After that 5, 4 already we have seen the logic. After that, when the condition becomes false, the sum will be printed here. Initially, for suppose sum is 0, we are giving the n value, n is equal to sum 5. 5 is not equal to 0. Here the n value is equal to 5. So n value is 5, 5 is not equal to 0, sum plus n. Sum plus n means, now the sum is equal to sum value 0. 0 plus, what is the n value now? 5. So 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. Now the n value will be decremented to 4. After that, now n value is 4. So the condition is still true. 4 is not equal to 0. So sum is equal to sum plus n. Now the sum value is 5. So sum value is 5 plus n. N value is 4. Now the new sum is 9. Now the n value will be decremented to 3. N value is 3 and 3 is not equal to 0. Because 3 is not equal to 0, sum is equal to sum plus n. Sum plus n, 9 plus 3 is equal to 12. Now the n value will be decremented to 2. N value is 2. This 2 is not equal to 0. Because 2 is not equal to 0, this is 12 plus 2. 14. N value is decremented to 1. Now n value is decremented to 1 and sum is 14 plus 1 is equal to 15. So n value is decremented to 0. Because the n value is decremented to 0, the condition is false. The control will be transferred out of the loop. The sum will be printed here. Enter a positive integer 5. Sum is 15.